ISS, Moon maybe doing a good thing, so since party watching everything, so I don't have time to get over there. I noticed elevators in this game. I'm tall. Like, I created this account like shit 6 months ago, like about half a year. So I can't remember how I got on this tall. Now I can just take the stairs, but I just don't want to hear right now. I'm trying to figure this elevator thing out. I hope I don't fucking spontaneously combust again. There's already spawned. I mean, this elevator is much faster. You know, comes down real fast. Funny guy from America. Shout out, man. Just to think of a name, and I thought of one. Filled in every, and checked in every box, you know. Uppercase, lowercase, and numbers. This thing is taking so fucking long. Oh yeah, I wanna check this number out. Total launches in the server. Last server I was in, there was 3 failures, so we gotta watch that. Watch out for that, you know. Because we could be the rocket that's failing, we could be the Challenger. If any of you know the Challenger incident, yeah, it's a little fucked up. I heard that after the rocket exploded, there's still a couple of people who survived. Well, not like survived for like about a minute. They're just free falling and then they probably got burned up or just hit the ground. Right, here's the rocket. Sorry, just went on a little tangent there. Alright. I'll wait for this guy. He seems cool. Let me give him 20 seconds. Because you probably can't even fucking hear me right now. Oh man. I usually play music when going up in the rocket, like Night Call or just like some music, some of the music by Home. Oh shit, a lander coming in. It's cool, it's cool. This game reminds me a lot of a KSP, but instead you're not controlling the aircraft. Which I think is good because I don't know the first thing about aerodynamics or like rocket physics or any of that shit, alright? I just want to enjoy and just sit back for the ride. Like the metrics right here, you can see like it's. This game is highly detailed. They probably like put so much detail in this game. Oh yeah, you see what I mean? Still in here? No, I think so. You see what I mean? Just like reality just starts to fucking melt. Pretty interesting. I like the stages. You can just like watch, see the stages slowly start, you know. Come into effect. The lens flaring too. It's probably how it actually something actually be. Alright. This is just getting fucking awkward. I'm just gonna like put the Yeah, so there's only like sure. shit I'm using. Yes, I do live in my mother's basement. Don't worry, the basement's not nice in the corner, but fuck it. But I actually take care of it. I've been into like an actual room where I got my PC, my desk, keyboard, mouse, necessities. This is interesting. Back. Grab a cheese stick on the way. Real fucking good. It doesn't have the branding on it, so it's like some sort of fucking government made food. I don't know. Definitely know we didn't get this from food stamps. Oh shit. I got like. Yep. And we're here. Said we go to ISS. Yes. Good, you can fast forward because you have the option to wait 3 days. 3 actual real time days. Sure. Giving you a little ASMR here. I'm actually spawned in the ISS. I hope no one plays fucking music either. Yeah, you also got the low altitude notice. I don't know what happens if you don't keep it in check for long enough and you just like fucking crash or some shit. You rendezvous back to the spaceport spawn. Out. This is like a rope or something, man. It makes it look like a rope, but I think this is how like the actual space robotic arm works. Not like that, but you know. Like this, yeah. Like that. You can RP in this game too. I'm not gonna do that. But, no, it's cool, it's cool. Oh yeah, it's a bit disorienting for me sometimes in here. I'm probably gonna go spacewalk. Fucking move out of the way, man. That's hello, Calvin. Ooh, fucking Snake from Metal Gear Solid, bro. Thing. I wonder, I just feel really actually like. Well, I tried this before. I don't know what the fucking point is. It's I know it's a reboost because you got this thing over here, but yeah, it feels like I feel like it doesn't. All right, let's go outside. We are out. Fuck. Fuck. What? My camera. There we go. No, wait. Oh, yeah, this is Japanese spacesuit. I was confused for a moment. No. I genuinely don't really know what to do. Like, I know you can do tasks. But I haven't found any. And this pistol grip tool too. I haven't really found any like use or places to work on. The only way I know how to make money is when you go to the moon and just collect samples. Okay, yep, that's possible. Usually I just see people who like accidentally depressurize while they have the airlock doors open and just get fucking splattered. And the scream they use too. It's so goofy. It's like Wah! Stop it! There she goes. My jaw's been fucking hurting. I know this commentary is probably beautiful for all of you, but. Oh shit, I think this is what it's used for. I got the soul. Dot ringer. Okay. Oh, you hold down E, okay. I see like total potential for this game, man. This game is good. And right now, like you only got the moon and the ISS, but like they got some fucking potential here, man. Ukraine enjoyer. I'm top of the leaderboard. I'm gonna turn the leaderboard off so I can see. Alright. I'm probably gonna do these two, then I'll go to the moon. Cause you know, I got OCD. I'm not not diagnosed with OCD, but everyone's got a little OCD in them. Includes me. Okay, why is it doing this shit? Like, slowly moving in. Get the bow box. Find the airlock. Wait, is this? No, this isn't Japanese. This is Russian. Okay. Do is just fucking find the airlock. There it is. Alright, this guy gonna open it for me? Yeah, thank you. Alright. Yeah. I'm just fucking no clipping everywhere. There we go. Pressurize. LGSS. Spider-Man, if he was a weeb. Alright. No. Wait, this is for fucking Earth. Is it? No, this is it. Bruh. Thank you. say the LGSS is pretty drained. Time I can move my mouse, so yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna keep on calling at this fucking atmosphere right now. Milling studs. What the fuck is a stud anyway? I am waiting. You guys wanna make this a fucking 72 hours long video? That's cool too. You can get like the fucking ice sheets on it. Sorry, ice sheets on it. Samples. Do the like. There's this photo that I saw like about a month ago, and it was Ben from the game Talking Ben. I've seen a lot of fucking memes about it. It was him in the Backrooms. I just thought to bring that up because I played a recently the Backrooms game on Roblox. Async North Carolina facility, I think. That's just what it reminded me of, man. I think the Backrooms are cool. And I do not use the wikidot. Well, I don't know. It's the wiki. The wikidot is the one I use. There's like a bunch of fucking different ones. But the wikidot is pretty good. The best one. Contemplating about getting a camera because I want to, you know, show my face and all that, but at the same time I don't feel like I'm not one of those guys who are like, oh, the government's watching. No, I just get a bit anxious. I hope this time I do not land on someone's lander. Shout out to everyone that's in this photograph. I remember seeing a base, yeah, it's right there. I'm gonna pick up some samples on the way. Go. this video would top out at 15 minutes. 50 minutes, not 15. My voice just sounds like I say, like, I think I say stuff sometimes that, like, doesn't really register in my brain, so I just repeat it. Fuck. Cool. It would be pretty sick if... Oh, the song's pretty good. Vietnam. I see, I know geography. Dali. Spaghetti. So fucking... Dutchland. The Dutchland's Germany. That's just the Dutch flag. That's all. It's the French flag if it were vertical. Or no, sideways, not fucking vertical. So it'd be horizontal in super space terms. I remember seeing like some sort of facility out here. Well, let me go back to my rocket. Ireland, yes. I'm mashing my X in space gear. I don't know if you can hear my keyboard smacking, but probably do. Studs. My bad. See, it's right there, that facility. I don't know if it's like some sort of mining facilities or getting like fucking materials. But we might do a next episode where we actually go to the facility. Now, who knows? Possibilities of this game. I might play it more. If my video doesn't get taken down. For whatever reasons. I'm always careful about that shit. So, once I get back to the LGSS, I will end the episode. We'll probably end off around 40 minutes. Look at my recording software right now. Oh shit. shit. Got a little failure going on. Blue marble. And a black shadow. From KSP. Yeah, this is definitely from KSP. Never got the hang of KSP. Probably not gonna get it because I don't know anything. And I'm not gonna take my time to look at that tutorial or anything like that. Oh man. Right, the rendezvous. Baby. Alright. Okay, everyone. It was very nice recording this. And, let's end it off. I'm probably gonna save this, leave it on a bit of a cliffhanger. I'm probably gonna do another episode on this, but possibly in about a week's time. Your oyster.